Good evening po. Dito naman po kami ngayon para ipakita sa inyo. Pakita ba? Tama? Andito po kami ngayon para ano? Dalhin kayo sa Indian restaurant. Kasama yung guest namin ngayon gabi, si Brother Muzammil, our sponsor of the night.
Hi. Sponsor, ha? Okay.
Now, follow us, man. Ano po ngayon, going na po kami sa pupuntahan namin na Indian restaurant. So, medyo mahaba-haba yung lalakarin namin, mga 10 minutes siguro. Paglalakad. Actually, dito sa Riyadh, hindi naman uso yung ano eh, yung tinatawag na pagsakay-sakay, lalo na pag wala yung pera. So, now, we are going with our friends, Muzammil. Our friends in our office, also our colleague.
And colleague.
Kasama na lang pala.
Deep? Deep? Soup?
Free.
Ah, free. Soup.
So what is the taste, Juniel?
Tastes good, you know. This
Tagalog na ando.
And then yung malasa niya, alam mo talaga na...
Mutton masala, this is beef roast.
And beef coming? Beef will come?
Beef salad. Oh. Mutton.
Okay.
And the salad.
Salad. Mm. Alright.
This okay. One chicken pepper. Pepper chicken.
The paruta. And this is the?
Beef roast.
Beef roast.
This is mutton masala.
Mutton masala.
Try.
Tastes like curry, and then spicy because you know in India they like spicy food. That's normal for them. Beef roast, okay, and then I will try this beef roast. Roasted beef
with
spices?
Yeah. Also spicy.
It tastes like, in Filipinos, it tastes like beef, corned beef, like, I don't know. Seems like corned beef or adobo. Adobo but beef, not chicken or pork.
This is usual one.
Tomato.
Red ring.
So, it's my part to taste the chicken. What's this again?
Pepper chicken.
Pepper chicken. Oh, that means the term pepper chicken is, it's spicy, yeah.
Definitely.
it's chicken with pepper, onions, and other spices that are
grounded spices.
Spring onions and other spices that enhances the flavor. That's right now.
Ooh. What is that?
I love it, man.
Spicy. Maybe you will cry now.
It makes you more active. It makes you like your appetite will be more enhanced because of the spiciness of the chicken. It's really nice. It's really, really, really nice.
So I think we will come back to you and we will start eating now.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay guys, now we are finished eating and then we are full. See? And thanks to our friend that he try us to eat their food. So now it feel that we also there in India because we eat their food.
Yeah,
like
crying. Still
crying. Yeah. You see still how crying. He looks like when he eats spicy?
There's no change. Yeah.
Yes. And his mole is become... gluing.